What's up, guys? Jagger D'Almighty here. Today I'm with my dad, my father's very first time here at the river. He's been slaying it today. Couldn't really do the intro in the morning. It was really dark. But we've been having a blast. First time he's been fishing in what? 20 years?
20 years, yeah.
This is like really my first time ever really fishing with my dad. This is pretty cool. Beautiful day out here. Whitewater Express, they hooked us up with this canoe for the day. Appreciate it a lot. Hopefully I got him hooked, get him back out here a few more times. I'll make a deal with you guys. If we can break over 6,000 likes on this video, I'll buy my dad a fishing kayak and we can come back out here and do some more fishing. He'll feel obligated to come out here more if I buy him a kayak. I know he's not the best fisherman out there. I know I'll make him look bad, but look, leave him a nice comment, all right? It's gonna make his day. Like, he told me he's gonna catch the biggest and most out here. He's talking so much crap. I'm like, no way, dude. No way. He might share this with his class, all right? And if that's the case, if you guys are watching this from his classroom, I have all like the test stuff. If you guys want to pay me, I'll give you it. We're gonna show you guys some highlights. Let's do it. Don't fall in that. I swear. We're either gonna fall in the canoe or we're gonna fall in these rocks today. All right, let's catch some fish. Hey, look, there's a dead fish right here, Dad. You can catch this one. Come grab it quick before it floats away. Oh, dude, I'm terrible. Oh, here we go. Here we go, fella. Here we go. Cast out there, Dad. Oh, my line broke. That was a lure you bought me, by the way. Wasted $7 of your dollars.
$7,
just like that, Father. Thanks for it. Oh, there you go, Dad. Oh, first fish of the morning. My dad's first fish here at the river. Look at him. You can just see that face. He's like, what up, Jake? It's a nice one. It's not a monster, but it's a great start to the morning.
First one.
All right. Nice fish, Dad. My dad's already showing me up, guys. We can't have this. No. We gotta get a monster. Yeah. Oh my god. Yo. Oh my god, Dad. You almost tipped us. Ooh. Oh. Second fish for my dad. Nice one, man. Yeah, it's a little bit bigger than the other one. Oh my god, dude. That was the closest we came to falling in yet. Let me know in the comment section below if you think my dad's gonna tip this canoe by the end of the day, all right? Leave a yes or a no.
Yeah, probably will happen.
There it is, guys. Second fish of the day. A little bit bigger than the first one.
Those are keeping count. That's two.
All right. look. Something's going for it. You see that? Yo, that actually looked like a shark. There's a fin out of the water, Dad. Oh, it's right by the boat. That might have been a gar. He actually went up and just... Oh, he's right here. He was following it. They're chasing my stuff, Dad, but they're not hitting it. What's up with that? There's a wave behind it. Oh, there you go. Oh, I got it. Oh, here we go. Got one. This is what? Is this my first fish? I've lost so many today. I don't even know. Cast out there, Dad. Oh my god, that's not my fish over there. Get it, dude. This is a good one, Father.
Yeah, your fish is pulling the boat.
My fish is pulling the boat, huh? Yeah, it's a decent one. This one's probably a good 6-7 pounds. Look at that guy, Dad. God dang.
One.
Biggest one of the day so far. Sweet, let's let him go. Yo, look at what my dad just caught. Check this out. It takes skill. I don't know about that, but look, he caught a lure. Wow. I'm making a fishing video.
There you go, man.
Where I find fishing lures and try to catch a fish with it. Dude, this is a nice one. I don't think this has been here for too long. I'm catching lures out here, dude. You should come out here more often. I don't have to buy anything. Oh, you got one? My dad with another fish. Dude, this is fun. Good one or what? What are you thinking? A decent... Not a monster though, huh?
Got it.
Sweet. Let's get another one, Father. Here we go. Got one. Yeah. Oh, dude, this is a good one. I mean, I say that every time, but I think this is actually a solid fish. They're loving this chatterbait. I'm not seeing anyone else throw this chatterbait right now. Nice one. One of the bigger ones so far today.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sweet. Let's get another one. Got one. Here we go. Yeah, I got a good one. Here, get on your right. You're good. You can keep casting. Dude, right when it hit the water, he just slurped it up. It's a good little spot right here. Oh, this is a tank, man. This one feels pretty heavy. All right. See you later, dude. Hey, let me show you. This is what I've been doing here.
Where you been throwing?
Right. Close that rock. Let it sit. Don't do anything. Just let it go down.
Right.
There you go. Got one for you.
Oh.
Just like that.
That's a good one here, look.
Yeah, that thing's pulling drag, dude. Yeah. Don't let it get out too far now.
Oh, dad.
He just broke my dad's line off.
Oh.
He lost it. It's okay, Dad. Oh, I got one. Here we go. Oh, right through the current.
Woo!
Nice little fat guy. See you later, dude. Got one. Here we go. Dude, fish after fish right now. Father, where you at? You gotta pull through here. Oh, dude, this one feels heavier. I mean, it is in the middle of the current, too. But this one feels a bit heavier. Another nice little one. Got one. Here we go. Yeah, my bail kind of messed up. Got another one. Here, I'll go on your right. It's been a little slow for my dad. He's been using the fluke with a chartreuse tail. I put on a chartreuse and white chatterbait, and I dyed the tail green, and it's been doing some work for me. Got three in the past few minutes, and I'm gonna hook him up with one. Hey, do you want to put this on your hook? Come on out, Father. Welcome to my island. You got one?
Yeah.
Here we go, Dad. There's been a few stripes caught right here, so you might have a stripe. That'd be pretty sweet. I'd be jealous if you got a stripe. That thing's cruising. Look at it. Got him on the chartreuse chatterbait. Nice work, Father. Nice work. Get him up here, man. Don't lose him. Dude.
That's a nice one.
Look at that. One of the biggest ones of the day. See you later, dude.
See you later, dude.
Oh, man. I almost fell in.
See you later, dude.